Good. I'll get the details from Sturgis while you get the Minutemen ready to attack.
Yes, sir.
Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found you a way into the Institute.
That's great news.
I was kind of hoping there'd be something worth all the time I spent cracking their encryption. Turns out there was. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex, including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this, or nothing.
Good work, Sturgis.
Thanks, boss. I wish there was a better way. But if there is, it's not in this data. I did manage to pull the code to open the grate. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
My daddy says your father's daddy, but he looks so much older than me.
Oh.
come, motherfucker!
I don't think we're alone.
Disappearance act, huh? Where'd that little fucker go?
Light him up!
That's it.
position cannot be properly defended. Haste is necessary.
Movement detected. Curious. Commencing termination of organic life form.
Gone far.
Lights out for you!